When I just joined to play on Hightower, this guy was already there. He was a long fan of me, and I decided that was gonna be good idea to dominate him like I did with he his friend. Results, on the video.
Enemy spotted.
So, who is this guy and why he is upset about me 8 mouths? Well, he was a no-name and probably gonna be still no-name, but he was found by Vorobey. And of course since normal job is for peasants, he is upload video with our guy in main role. And after video, Midnight thinked. Maybe I should switch teams to clear my reputation because Vorobey reminds my death father. Just joking, why he decide to change it's gonna be secret until he says so, in my opinion just because Voro fans are fanatics and not get kicked from every game and not clear comments. Just because not bet hatred. So this why he become Voro sidekick, and tries defend him in every conversation. But this attempts are funny and pathetic as you can see. So this is why he write from alts about tasteless joke. But what happened before? Why he is so salty about me? Not just because he is fatherless defender of business channel? Well, let's see.
Bushman,
buddy, you still there?
And now, you can see how a guy who accused other people of using cheats playing without ears.
Quick context, from what this guy calling me Ukrainsky. I got good friend from Ukraine who helps me translate video about Vorobey and sometimes help to spot cheaters, because he is cheater lol. So Midnight thinked he is lil brain, and told to himself this guy is him because I said so. Well but Midnight guy don't know what personal life is or something on country. So this is why he thinked I am from Ukraine, which is average kid logic.
Thank you.
Who is that Nape guy? Friend of Midnight, kinda simple where you wanna defend your boyfriend so hard.
You don't know.
Thank you.
So, how this epic story ended? Well, my team capture the payload and we won, while they with very ob cheater named Lord lose. And what is on finale? Final is simple and true, if you gonna be high ego kid who is don't want to accept defeat, first time from Resic alcoholic, second time from funny crack Deutsch man. You gonna call everyone cheater, trash, and other words. But you gonna still be pathetic little loser who is afraid about his public reputation, so this is why he is licking Vorta balls. Or he found what he don't have on him, father. Peace everyone, don't be upset on online games, just have fun.